An elderly man, pronounced dead, kicked his way out of a body bag in the middle of a funeral home. Well, that's great. A perfectly good funeral, right down the drain. Walter Williams of Lexington, Mississippi, finally had his ticker give out on him and he was pronounced dead at the hospital. So staff zipped him up and shipped him out to a local funeral home. However, just as they were ready to embalm him, they noticed Walter's body bag was moving in an odd way, just in that it was moving. Mr. Williams was alive inside, thrashing around, demanding to be let out, and generally putting a damper on the funeral preparations. They believe Walter's pacemaker had temporarily stopped working. Good thing it kicked back on before the embalming, because those things are non-refundable. If you thought that was a good one, don't forget to check out our channel. Like, share, subscribe, and watch new videos every weekday.